What is it going to take to shake a conformist to evil out of their stupor? The state of mind of the vast majority of our species is out of tune and profoundly destructive, considering at the very least the endless list of conflict throughout history, which outlines the cyclical nature of inflicted carnage on behalf of minor sport following. The evolution of technology in conjunction with desperate measures on behalf of the dominators have brought forth into manifested reality a type of water follower that is handicapping our ability to disseminate the truth. For years, this despicable coward has trolled cyberspace and contaminated the internet with absurd theories and false movements that have dissolved the credibility of many individuals and organized groups that were perhaps once on the right path. Today, the same troll and the unknown number just like him are increasingly censoring every source on the internet we rely upon to relay critical information. It is only inevitable that as a result of the censoring, more people will divert their efforts of waving red flags from the cyberspace to the real world. And when the vast population do wake up to the ongoing global crimes, there will be a reckoning at a scale that has never been seen before. And you, the order follower, will be held accountable. The truth that is demanding to be acknowledged can only be concealed for so long.